Okay, we're back. Right? I can shut that off. Good. That was a blue screen of death. It's my first one since I've been recording. Recording EU4. I need to move that up. Okay, there we go. Seem to be in war. Yes. A free diplomat. It didn't take that long to get back, so go ahead and try to be friendly. What are you doing over there? On my 18. Improve some relations. The offer. I'm already need an upgrade. Alright, I need to watch this fight. Okay. I'm hoping they lose, of course. Oh no. Rebels gotta win. Aw, look at that morale. It's a real shame. Oh, he did. Don't know how the rebels beat him. Did. Plague! That's expired. That's pretty... I don't care about expiration. Okay, but I'm starting either way. Down to one star. Best guess, but not Austria. Thank you. Patriarchal authority or gain 5 patriarchal authorities. I'm going to look that up. Do not crash again. Patriarch authority. Okay. The Orthodox religion has a unique feature of patriarchal authority. Events will periodically pop up that enable the increase or decrease. Yes. does not spread to other Eastern religions, like Reform. Alright. What's going to be decision? Will not affect. Okay. I'll say that. Muscovy's decisions will not affect Byzantium's authority. Each point of authority will reduce revolt risk. Reduce revolt risk, will reduce tax income, increase manpower, and missionary strength. If I increase my missionary strength. Ultimately, reaching numbers below 100%. So, can I get plus 2 missionary strength? Yeah, plus 2 from a. Advisor would give me a plus 0.01%, which would enable me to convert somebody after 100 years or something. Without care and planning, the player could easily find himself tax-starved. So am I to assume that it ranges from 0 to 100? I see that there's a max 100. Don't know what the minimum is. Negative 100? 0? 50? There's a standard baseline orthodox bonuses, and the baseline is drawn at what number? Fucking shit. Can't say standard baseline, we don't define what baseline is, or what standard is. Relationship penalty. Alright, so didn't really figure out anything there. Got a lot of clues, no answers. There it is. The minimum is 0. Failed. Okay. I can have nothing or gain 5. Only 5. I have to get to 100. That's a bunch of events. I'm like Coyote. Don't know. So apparently the baseline is 0. Thank you. Thank you. anything that reduces revolt risk is fine. And it warns you about going broke because of it. But it's not a 33% of your income, it's 33% to tax. Which is, of course, only one of the three parts of your income. So a third, although it's usually the biggest part for me. But that's nice. So let's see, rein them in. I'll take my patriarchal authority. I'm not gonna be scared off by weaky people. We'll check. It was definitely taxes. Over half my income. So a third of over half. So I might be looking at a 20% decrease in income. At most. I'm looking at the worst case here. 20% of 5.41. Over 1. 1.08. And an 8. Something like that. Okay, more income than I was getting before. Must be. I can't build any buildings. Main thing would be mercenary. Take another advisor. Try to keep the statesman alive. Getting older all the time though. But yeah, Diplo points for you. Decision available. Pass the Liquor Act. Lose 50 admin for more tax and worse stability cost. And you pay admin in order to do this. I don't see that. We are not going to tax your liquor, no. So do not notify me about that again. Like that. That should be great. Oh, not running. Oh, I need to, alright. I'm back from Skav. Okay. Are you interested in peace? I'm Sir Gentarus, I'm not interested in full annexation. I would just like you to be my vassal. And give me trade power, and give me all your gold. I do have to claim on Tula though. But whatever. You are my vassal now. Should be a couple days. Let's see how long it takes. One day. God. Now we're looking at 5 more years to annex Yaroslav. And another one. Oh, Scott. We've been starting earlier. What's up? Yeah. Married him. I'm in max relations. I married all my vassals. Happiness? Novgorod, why do you not like me? You seem not happy. When last I saw you, you were not this unhappy. So it was just 2 videos. Let's see, I had to do it twice now. That was day before yesterday. Took some 70 years. I succeeded but didn't get the achievement. And then yesterday it only took 23 years or something, and I did get the achievement. It's just two videos on YouTube if you want to see it. I was pretty happy that it took 23 years instead of 70. A big difference. So this is Forum Russia. We're 5 years in. What's happened is Novgorod took over Tver. And I took over Ryazan. Have to do is annex him, and after that, just take Novgorod, which is one of these. Just one. It's closer to me. Is it the scaffold? It is. Novgorod. Kazan did go to war with me, ate up all my manpower, but died. I just realized, I'm getting half of Kazan's trade power, I think. And that's why I had enough money to... why I had a lot more money. Decisions have been bad. Missions. Oh, I can do this. Improve relations? Oh yeah, we're doing it. Easy 3 prestige. Have to do it anyway to annex him. Right now I'm just improving relations with Yaroslav and Skov because I'm going to annex them in that order. Ten prestige or ducats? I'll take the prestige. Here we also have Perm and I mentioned everybody. We also have Perm as a vassal. But he's not part of my goal to form Muscovy, so I'll annex him last. And he's 11 months later that I'm allowed to anyway. I don't think that'll come into effect though. But I won't have enough diplomats. Yaroslav and then Skov. Kazan got a alliance with one of those guys down there. I think it was the blue one. No, it was the green one. It was Karakoyunlu. think. Find out, can't we? Yep, it's Kara. Probably throws me off because he has a bruised shield. That shield's almost the same color as his neighbor. The other. Koyunlu. January 1st, 4 more years. Yeah. I haven't checked recently if I increased my... I did increase my limit somehow. Build one more... Ardich Infantry. Manpower, jeez. Oh. I was thinking how to comment on those random letters. Yeah, these guys don't have a have an easy life. Between the Ottomans and the Timurids, and somebody encroaching from up north. It'll be one of us. The first game I finished was as Ottomans, so. I think I generally took Hungary. And then I went to Georgia and the Koyunlus or whatever. I should say the only game I finished. Only game I played to 1820. Check out their flag. Wheat is Ottoman. It's a pretty one. Ooh, Poland's getting beaten up. Poland does have his personal union over Lithuania. Occupied by Hungary, occupied by Livonian Order. Okay, thanks for explaining that, real life. I didn't know there was a Kara Koyunlu in the real life anymore. Oh, real life in 15th century, okay. Timurids got a union. Under the Golden Horde. Wow. Good for Golden Horde. That seems strong. The first time I've noticed that. Lithuania paid for peace against Polotsk. Maybe it was Polotsk and Poland together, I don't know. Poland is still at war. Now he's still at war with the Teutonic Order, Hungary, Livonian Order, and Mecklenburg. What do we got? Sweden's threatening my trade. Yeah, I like, something I like about the game is that I am learning a lot about history. I read up on some guy this morning. And so I think that the achievement for that's pretty nice because it seems to mimic real life. That they become the ruling trade power in the Timbuktu area after getting out from under Mali's thumb. Don't get room for relationships. Oh, Novgorod just got a plus 30 on me for some reason. Defender of the Faith trap. I wish it should influence missionary strength. That's what I need. Miles up to 4% revolt risk because he's not the right religion. Ooh, my admin tech. I'll take that right away. Don't gotta think long on there. 718 points. Next one will be a temple. That'll make me so happy. Okay. My plan was to take exploration as soon as possible, but I didn't really plan it out, that's just a hunch I had. Because, you know, I don't really know, it might be 10 years, plus or minus, to an ex-perm before I can start a boring over there, really. I am thinking about something about cheaper coring costs. Being as Russia, and I plan on taking a lot of land if I continue the game past the achievement. But what else has coring cost? Anything else? Not seeing it. Could use diplomats right now, but again, later. My plan is just to start killing everybody, not to diplomatize with them. Yeah, I'll try to world conquer, but I think I'm a very, very far cry from it. I didn't even believe it was possible until I just looked up today that it is two of the achievements. I've never seen videos of anybody going for it or anything. I'm working my way up to it. Great ideas, diplomatic. But the thing is, they're in the same idea group. That's a bummer. So, yep, forget that. Under diplomatic ideas, I'm taking exploration first. So now I just gotta decide between administrative and military. What'd you get over here? There. Oh, it's more expensive for them to create a core on me. No. Fourth March. I got such a big country. I want defensive too, but I'll take offensive first. Force march makes such a big difference. Force march, exploration. Now, under administration. Thing is, this is all mercenaries. I don't like that. I think that makes administration so worthless. But I like what it offers. Can't discard it. Economic. I don't know. It is what it is. It's fine. It's, I don't think it's game breaking. It just changes how you play the game. And again, what you burn money on is mercenaries, which is much with as much manpower as I should have. I'm not worried about it. I shouldn't need mercenaries. I can hire regular troops. Espionage is something that always fitted me. I was always attracted to, but is it ever worth it? I don't think it fits conceptually with Russia. Good relations over time. Oh. I don't know why, but I do need religious ideas. I'm looking at between religious and administrative now. I just discarded it. Espionage. Innovative. Oh, that keeps your army and navy tradition up. That's nice. Recruitment time. That goes hand in hand with my massive manpower. Sometimes it seems like you have enough manpower, but they just, your reserves never show up. Leader without upkeep. Advisor cost, yeah. I want to check out religious ideas. Just run through this real quick. This one province, Kazimov. I'm at like negative 3.9% on this because negative 2 for Sony, negative 2 for not accepted culture, so that one's what it is. And provincial tax income. I don't understand what provincial tax incomes means, but I certainly can't change it myself. And I can't change the fact that he's Sunni, which is getting a negative 2 penalty. I think if I'm ever going to convert anybody's religion, I probably have to take that religious either now or later. Sooner or later is all I'm saying. Where am I at? Where am I? I got religious and administrative. Administrative is theoretical. I don't want to spend that much admin points coring stuff. Religious is hands-on. There is a problem which I just showed you that I can fix. So, just for that reason, I'll put religious there. Now, do I want religious or exploration or force march right now? Is that the only thing that gives me a colonist? I imagine it is. Oh, what's that? Expansion. Oh, wait. Okay, I didn't realize that. My bad. That might be more apt, because I didn't want to do Navy stuff. Just for merchants. Diplomatic relations. Huh, that's nice. British shipyards. Experienced diplomats. Competitive merchants. Yeah. I just promoted myself to expansion. Expansion or religion right now. Going to take a long time, and I'm actually supposed to be saving my admin points. Alright, I'm taking expansion. Sorry that took so long. I need an admin tech level to complete my achievement, so I don't want to spend admin points. I can get my colonists now for 400, right? 400? Yeah. Diplo. But I don't got any place, do I? That I can get to? Is it going to tell me? Does it tell me when I don't have a colonist? I don't know. But I'm going to sit on it for now. Yep. Okay. On with the game. Thank you. Yeah, conquer the world. I can't even imagine it. I have a lot of work to do. My best game before was as Spain, but it got really tedious to me to keep in track of your naval units settling around the world. So, one more year? Is that all? That's great. Yaroslav. Alright, Yaroslav is first, yeah. Oh, I don't gotta do that. Yep, January 1st. Novgorod entered a military alliance with Teutonic Order. Okay. Okay. He's ready to be annexed. We got to just finish getting relations up. I assume he is. I guess I should look. In case something weird happened. Oh yeah, plus 200. It's good. It's way over plus 200 actually. I can do something else with the diplomat for 6 months, but what else is it? Just start relations for a couple months with Novgorod. I don't like surprise attacks. Thank you, Kazan. And that's admin power, so I'm taking the other choice. I'm losing 5 prestige. Rebels across the border. Keep your rebels to yourself. That's a lot of rebels, man. Killing the manpower, man. It's got a leader. That's what I like to hear. I better kill him. Make me mad if I don't. Wait. So I'll give it a couple months after I turn up my maintenance. Ooh, my buddies are coming. Don't know where they're going. Coming and going. being weird. What are you doing? Oh, it's because I had moved. If I fake back again, maybe they'll come back to me. And I need to get one more month. That'd be a max morale. A couple days. Yep, here they come back. Glad I figured that out. Going this time, guys. That was quick. Whoa, achievement. Seriously. I just unlocked a seriously achievement. Okay, that's just a kill 10,000 men in one battle. Yay. They weren't men, they were rebels. With a statesman. Okay. Again, that's the first goal. The second goal is to the next. Gazan. Yazan. Yazan. The third goal is to get Novgorod, which will be the big conclusion. Military leader has died. Oh no, he was great. Sad to hear that. How is my heir? Is my heir of age yet? He's next year. And I will toss in my king next year. Uzbek and Kazan had just settled their peace, the white peace. Plague. There is nothing we can do. Lose 33 admin power or 25 prestige. Okay, I'll lose prestige. Congratulations over here. What? Oh, my bad. Wrong province. Wrong nation. Oh, that's up. Why are you still there? Come home. And we'll start to annex you. Come. Annex, vassal. Oh, 7 years. And I'll be back. I have to go to the restroom. Barely see it. Whatever. That would be. Thank you. I'm back. Sorry about the dead air. Or dead. Dead air usually means the audio. I'm not sorry about that, but sorry about the dead video. I thrive on dead audio. I don't think I was doing anything. Started an extra name. Okay. Yep. And this is why I have enemies, because I don't have any diplomats to make people friends. That idea is a colonist. I don't know. Can't colonize yet. There's also war with the Golden Horde, because I'll lose this time, hopefully. Oh yeah. Kazan will cede Samara and Penza to the Golden Horde. Can't pay some money. Ah. Novgorod broke their alliance with Pomerania. He's only allied with the Teutonic Order, so that's good. I'm actually also waiting for Lithuania to make a move on me. He's only with Poland though. He had gotten a lot of alliances right at the start. New tech. That's my military. Military points for leader. My heir. Alright, my heir is of age and I'm going to make my monarch a leader. King. Okay. Don't know if they're gonna call me a king or czar or what. This is a 2-2. That's fine. It's good. I'll say it's good. It's good for this stage of the game. Military tech. Ah, my armory. That's great. I can start working on that massive manpower I'm supposed to have. Military tactics. And morale. That's good. Level of horrors. Pretty good. Yeah. Now I have something to spend money on, which will also cost military tech. For the basic buildings. But I will put one in my capital as soon as possible. I believe my capital has the best. We'll see when I plop it. When I plop my first one. My capital had the best build time for troops, so I assume that's related. Dalavan sent diplomats to improve relations with us. Dalavan. I thought it was Poland trying to be friendly. Yep, Poland's friendly. Moldavia. Oh yeah, he likes me. Novgorod's with Hungary. That is strange. You're pretty far away. Four countries away is Hungary from Novgorod, but they're allied. Alliance from Georgia. No thank you, I cannot have any more relationships without losing diplo points. Well, HGS trying to be friendly. He's on a greener side of life. Sweden seems to have a problem with this. Oh yeah, it tells him right there, he has us as a rival. Oh, how many people have me as a rival? Five. Novgorod, Lithuania, Crimea. I didn't know that one. Polotsk. Didn't know. And Sweden. Polotsk, Crimea. Novgorod, Lithuania. That's a lot of people I'd rather be improving relationships with, but I'm busy annexing. Yes, I can gain diplo power for inflation. I'd be happy to. These costs, no? Give me the inflation. .83%. New technology, that's my diplo tech. Ships and such. Dock. I've got no water. I've got no coastline. Marketplace plus one. Sure. And trade range plus 10. In Diplo's case, I'm going to save up until I run through my maximum is 1200 maximum. Give me the base tax. Manpower is not supposed to be a problem. Well, it is finally replenishing now. I'm saying I'll save up my diplo points. I want to have a buffer for pieces. I always want to have at least 100 diplo on me. Never know when I'm going to be in a war and have to make peace. Just realized it said Celestia. Celestia's Diplomaster. Celeste. I did not know Celestia existed. Never heard of it. Oh no, that's one of those bad events. Huh. One Nation Minor? In between Pullum and Bohemia. Turn on its color. Green. Diplomatic reputation minus 5. No. That's the worst event. It slows down my annexation. Let's see how much it does. We were going to be done in October 1460. Which is 3 years and 9 months. Now we'll be done in March of 1463. 6 years and 2 months. Almost twice as long. That's a horrible event for annexers. Turn a quarter cent diplomat. Disputed successions in France, Hungary, Anhalt, Galicia, England, and Bohemia. Something like France, his prestige is at 92, so he has nothing to worry about for sure. Same with Hungary, it's pretty high. England's pretty low at negative 34, with Bohemia at negative 37. Oh, I can build my improvements now. Place one. I like to level up my military, so I'm not going to burn all my manpower away. military power away. Buildings. Plague has expired. Well, I don't care about that. You just, you go into icon, though. Yes, clearly my capital is the best. You see, he's the only one over 200 and he's almost at 300. And you take more. Thank you. Oh, Georgia was being friendly with me. I have no feeling towards him, though. Same religion as Georgia, yeah. Oh, this guy got mad. What did you do? Oh, that was towards Georgia. My bad. Yeah, let's keep looking at this. How do people feel about Novgorod? He's doing fine. I can hope Sweden gets them. Oh, alright, they declared war. Great. I'll give you a ducat if you kill him. And leave me Smolensk. Novgorod, I mean. Novgorod, of course. I only want one province. The Devonian Order was sent diplomats to improve relations with us. Yeah. Golden Horde, in his personal union over to Temerez, has formed an alliance with the Mamluks. Yay. Sweden stopped embargoing us. My money over 5 again? No. I'd say I only have a modest income. I'm getting some built up, but... that mission, I thought. Is that like friendly to be friendly with one of my guys? Is it to annex him? Is it repair our relationships with Riazan? I don't know why that didn't complete. We vassalized him. I thought it would have completed. No, never mind. I don't know what it is. Oh no, I can't lose mercantilism. Nope, can't do it. Have to finally lose some points. 50 diplos. Shame. Oh, my armory's complete. Okay, I can look at my Diplo again, my Diplo tech. I'm going to have to advance it sooner or later, so I guess it's now. It's a trade range. And trade power, okay. Oh, no. I failed at math. Well, maybe it's good to not get stopped or something. Yeah, whatever. Accepted. Because I'm a Chagatai. That's good. Oh, guy's pretty big. Does he usually start out that big? Yeah, I got it in my second attempt. I succeeded the first time, but I broke Iron Man mode or whatever. The second time I got it in only 23 years. That's just two videos on YouTube. And so this is the I didn't write down a name, and I can't see it on my screen. Everything belongs to Mother Russia? All belongs to Mother Russia? All belongs to Mother Russia. Oh. I gotta fix my overlay. I didn't realize that. Stop moving. Yeah. Sorry. Put my name back on the, there, on the map. But yeah, I was really happy I played Song Guy again. And got that. Because it was a... Because I did it so quickly. Felt like a good victory. Even though I made a mistake. Almost got my butt kicked in the final war. And I can't accept any alliances here. Because I've got four vassals, so my relationships are maxed out. Jazz Muscovy, you start with, Yaroslav, and, Gov and Perm as vassals. And also picked up Riazan. My mission and order is annex Yaroslav, annex Riazan, and then take Novgorod and court. And that should complete this achievement. Achievement to form Russia. I can swap my heir for a temple. Okay. A weak claim. My heir dies either way, and I was all happy because he's better than my chief. So I was killing my chief. Now I can't kill my chief, and we'll have to hire a leader. .422, a little lower than I would like, but it's a 4, and I need admin power. Let's see. It'd be nice to get a temple for some income, though. Not that income's a problem, but then you don't have to pay admin points to get the temple. Take the new air. 422. And I am 312. 42. Alright. Oh, it's my air of age. That's the question. No. I gotta wait forever. Tricked me. Page 0. They could start me off with a 15-year-old heir. Say we thought he was illegitimate, but it turns out. Turns out he's got the blood. Annexations are going slowly. I got a bad event that ruined it for me. I forgot to pause for a moment. the big coalition against Aragorn. Might tell me on that screen. I think it will. There it is, yeah. Diplomatic faux pas. Gave my diplomatic reputation -5. And, had the effect of making my annexations take almost twice as long. Lose one stability or 105 various points. It's close. I'll take the slight hit and lose a little bit of everything. Just since I'm favoring admin power so much. Manpower is starting to come back nicely. Where my next military tech is. Oh. Infantry. Infantry improvement. I'll take that. I was checking if I was going to spend military points to build armories. I am not. Relations. A lot of hate going on, Novgorod. A lot of hate. Sweden, Novgorod, Blonsk, Lithuania, and Crimea have been set as arrival last I knew. Novgorod, Lithuania, Sweden. So it seems Polonsk and then Crimea. Forgot it. You got more rivals to set. Well, I hate those who hate me. I thought it's going to Lithuania and Novgorod, but I didn't want to make either of them mad. When I can't even improve relationships normally. But they hate me anyway. When they start a war, I want to get my bonus prestige. But I could do it that time. I'm not forming claims right now. I'll save it. Just try not to forget about it this time. Hmm. Let's see if the trade changed any. It probably didn't change anything, but I got a little boost to range. It's not going to change which two were my best. Oh, would it? Got it. That makes sense. I should be able to collect from the Baltic Sea. It's just how valuable it is. What are you pushing for now? I thought you were collecting. I really thought he was collecting. Trade income total. $1.28. And I get $1.29 from that one. What the hell are you telling me that for? It makes no sense. Collect from trade. Gained a trade dispute, possibly against Sweden. Man. Yeah, my trade went up noticeably. I don't know how trade works, but maybe I'm starting to get a clue. I knew I should be collecting and not pushing. I just got trade failure. Beam heard me say I thought I was figuring it out. Bye bye Diplo, maybe. Only 5 years? Nah, you can have it for 5 years. I'll take a penalty. Okay, we sped back up my annexation. But what I wanted to look between these two screens. Trade notes there. If I was the only one that owned everything on the way to to from here to there, I could push. I certainly don't own everything from here to there. So I can't push. Something I read. Might be true. I got a big increase collecting instead of pushing. Do 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 do. Sorry, I got distracted. I don't think I'm doing anything other than waiting on annexation. I've got a cat that doesn't know he shouldn't be sitting in my lap. Well, not that he's sitting in my lap, that he's playing on my lap when I'm playing video games. I've been taking patriarchal authority. I'm up to 10 now. My first time playing Orthodox. First time doing a lot of this. First time with an Eastern tech group. First time in Muscovy. Yay, we got one. Ouch. Yeah. And now they kept eating the microphone. Stop it. Yeah, they put a dot next to the first spaced out section. Have to either own Dvere or own Jarlsflod. And I do now. Step one complete. Next step is Nexhem, and I got no relations going on. So we need to do that. And he needs a lot of relations work. Yeah, you got the troops that put me over limit now. Oh no, might increase my limit. Did increase, I got one troop to me. Hope it's a horse to get rid of. Another admin level already. That seemed really quick. That makes me happy. And that's my temple that I can't build because I won't have admin points. And a constable, we get those at the same time? Wow, that's great. Take it. A new decision. Ah, yes, this one. Formalize skills, weights, and measures. Till the end of the game. National tax plus 5 for a one time 50 administration power. Yeah. How can you pass that up? I would love to pass it up, but I can't. Why do I get that pause in the game? Maybe normally I'd be interested in it, I don't know how they do it. Novgorod just paid off Brandenburg in a piece of steel. Just some ducats. Still, that's something. I wasn't even paying attention. Wait. We got 2,000 out of 13,000. He has 13,000 manpower. Callback. Callback that diplomat. thing is, I'm gonna take a year to fabricate the claims. Maybe a screen will keep them busy. Right here, and then we'll join in. Oh! I can't take Novgorod until he loses all his other ones. Man. So I think I'm just gonna leave it alone. Let Sweden take what he wants. Hopefully not Novgorod. Because I would need to make, you know, I'd want to get 3 claims to, yeah. Talking about a year. Start work now. I take this one. No. Thinking I'd split you and I was thinking I would split them in half, but no, I need to solve the control connects over here. That'd give me a port. An inland. Or not. Doesn't even count. I need to tell. Gulf of Finland. Ladoga. And it's a province of its own. I don't know why it matters, but I'd have a port. By that same token, huh? Hard change. Yeah, alright. You give me a claim on that before their war is over. I'll go ahead and take it. Oh, man. Connection loss, connection loss. Refresh, refresh, refresh. Would anybody like to prove to me that I'm still on the internet? Well, that works. Refresh. From there. Ah, I suppose this white spoon. Indeed. And after this game of chess, I'm cutting the video, I guess. Which I normally play rather quickly. This feels like a critical move. Okay, better. Really? It's a surprise. So you want to pass on the king side. I haven't played chess in a long time. Take the easy way. That proof. That improves my position here. How much you're doing? Refresh, please. And I'll let it run for one autosave and then cut this video. Thank you. What's going on? Combat? I'm fabricating a claim? Yes, sir. And I just integrated, so I'll run it for another one, another autosave. Perfect. Now this other guy can continue on with the home, yep. Improve relations there. Integrating him will give me my second of the missions. before we apparently have to wipe out Novgorod practically. Well, we can't get a... We could still take it in a piecemeal, but we can't get a claim on it. No, we can't take it in a piecemeal. Nope. Pretty much have to wipe out Novgorod. Alright. See how it is. Either Novgorod or Muscovy. Run for an auto save? Yep.